Alright, welcome back to the channel. Today I have two tickets. This ticket is called Towards 2022 or Looking Towards 2022, which of course all of us should be looking forward to. It's got a 42.09% winning chance with a minimum prize of $500. And the first prize is 5 million Taiwan dollars. Of course, this is a Taiwanese scratcher. If you enjoy people are watching me scratch Taiwanese dollars, I'd really appreciate, or Taiwanese scratchers, excuse me, lottery scratchers, I'd really appreciate if you hit that thumbs up button. It will definitely help out the channel. Anyways, let's go ahead and get into this game. So we got five different games. There's one here, second game here, third game here, fourth game, and then this is kind of like the main game. So five different games. The first game here, if I remember right, is just an instant win. So let's go ahead and see if this firework here is an instant win. All right, so $0 on the instant win there. And down here in these gold bars, uncover two of the same number and you win that amount. Come on, baby. Oh, we got 5,000 and, ooh, saw that five. I thought we were gonna get two 5,000s. Okay, so 500. And this one over here, the dollar sign, there's five numbers and you gotta match three of them. So we got 50,000, 600. Well, that's one thing about this this ticket. There's $600 wins. I think that's kind of a unique number. So you gotta match three of them. I don't think I even have two matching, so there's no chance at this point. I got 100,000, 100,000 are my only two matches, but you need three. And down here, again, you need to match three numbers. But there are six numbers in this one. So let's see. You can see a five there. So that's 500, 2,000, 1,000. I don't have any matching so far. Okay, we got 1,000. So we need another 1,000. Ah, all right. So no matches there for a win. And the last one, we're gonna have winning numbers that are up in the corner here. See the box. Okay. Winning numbers are 02 and 09. All right, so let's see if we can get 2 and 9. Is it 8 13 14? Come on, I only need one win to pull it out, salvage this ticket. 7. I'm looking for 2 and 9. That's a 5 and a 12. All right, so this ticket number 18 is a dud. Now, I've had lots of people who play lottery always tell me if you notice someone lose a ticket at the lottery store, go ahead and buy the one before it and after. This is the ticket before it. So this is ticket number 17. Let's see if we can pull out a big win. 0. All right. So far, not good. 5 and 15. Well, that's kind of cool. All right. Need 5 and 15 for the win. 13, 6, 4, 1, 10, 3. 8 7 and 2. All right, 42% chance of winning, and so far I got a big fat 0. All right, up here, let's go ahead and we got to match 3. 5,000, 1,000, 5 million, 500, 5,000. I need another 5,000. Not looking too good so far. And down here again, gonna match 3. 100,000, 100,000. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and leave that one at that. 100,000, 100,000. I have 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more. to get 100,000. And over here, you're gonna match 2, 600, and 1,000. So let's see if I can win the 100,000 here. All right, that's a 5. That's 5 million. Here's 600. I got 2 more chances. 50,000. Oh, are you kidding me? No way. Wow. All right, totally unexpected. To be honest, I was really thinking I was gonna win one of these. Wow, for real, huh? All right, that's super unlucky. Ticket number 17 is a dud. Ticket number 18 is a dud. That's a $1,000 hit. No, man. Definitely gotta get this thing turning around here. If you guys are thinking about playing the lottery, it has been super tough. I've been playing it for a few months now, about 6 months actually. And I definitely am not in the positive, but I do enjoy it. It's for fun, and I want to bring in the new year, 2022. I want to bring in some new luck. So far, I didn't get it, but you know, Chinese New Year comes around. They got some exciting scratchers. So I'm looking forward to sharing those with you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, even though I wasn't able to pull out a win. And I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.